Alright, I have here the multifunction switch for this 4F150. One more thing I wanna show. I don't have low beams. Both low beams are blowouts. So I the fuse are okay, bulbs are okay, everything, the on switch is okay also. So that means I have problem with this multifunction switch. But I wanna show you how you know that. The first thing, take a look to the color of the connectors. Right here, you are going to have all the connectors for the high and low beam. But look the color of the second one from the top, this one right here. It's different color. And also, one more thing. I don't know if you can hear this noise. The other one doesn't do any noise. Can you hear? The color is melting. And it's loose, this connector right here. That is why we don't have a low beam headlight, because this car has an aftermarket part from internet, you know, ship, touring something. But for nothing, it has to be motorcraft, right? This is how you confirm what you have. This loose connection. Thank you for watching Aromotive Diagnostic Pro videos. Have a nice day. Bye bye.